Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels, but I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Still, are we shoot? We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. Like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they... They killed them all?
They could have. Or... It could be worse.
How?
Women were with them.
Come again.
If ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
Shut your trap, bitch!
And
Enough of your whining. Nobody's coming.
Well, brother, you do it first since you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay. Давай, мама. Come on. Spread them there.
Oh, please, don't go!
What? You think you're too good for us?
No! Please! Please help!
What the fuck are you doing there for so long? We searched everything already.
They had a lot of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already after dropped them. Mushrooms, after all. Just a few more bullets left. Maybe the boss will. Fuck, who am I fooling? Shouldn't have signed up for this shit.
my...
Look, untie me, please! Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. It took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
If you follow them, be careful on the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
They are surely taking their time. What the hell? Whose wheels are these?
Mm-hmm.
What are we going?
Going where?
What the boss is up with you? To guard unit. The boss said if we let the one sit fight, he's gonna have our asses.
No sheep. Let's go there.
like you do.
Those holes up. The Thermosalas just keep coming. But we still must have access to Venice. Fuck. We're in some deep shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys. All right, bro.
Well, real shit goes on in that tunnel. There were five of us that died. All armed with light. Soon as we met the guard, we spotted his far ahead.
Planning.
Well, I'm going back.
Hey, cool.
You hear the one about the tunnel master?
No.
Well, you know, at the end stations of all the lines, where the tunnel turtle is, and guys make a fire, drink, they charge. So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where it's going, he says, I've been summoned by the master. And once a person is summoned, even if you tie them to the bunker, just shoot their ropes up and run off into the tunnel. There, it's just me. How about some tea?
Mama! way, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here.
Pretty soon. Grab the railing when I warn you.
Are you all right?
Oh, sorry, I didn't warn you about the logs. Thought you'd figure it out by yourself.
Help!
doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seemed moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them. Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see you all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not. First this red, now this, what is it? And I keep raising and lower the gate. You could bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semenovich is going to outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite, unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? Wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Zhulak, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble. Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot. I never met anyone quite as good as him.
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it! This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look, if this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need this shit around here. Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. This station of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon. You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Don't know. It was all right yesterday. Now it's all coughing and spitting smoke.
Ignition, perhaps?
Well, let's take a look.
What's that leak?
Where?
Down there.
A fish.
Me and the boy.
How do you know we're going to catch fish, not cancer?
Quit making a jam here. Go.
Shit, ugly. All misshapen. Love
looking
in the eyes. At night, I still see him shaking.
Look. A real fashion statement.
Canned meat! Canned meat!
A great
Did you find
any bad.
Make your choice every
day. Look, he's got drinks.
Got this morning.
Yeah. How about one more? Thanks again.
Is there a reason to be standing here?
Look, he understands now. Give me the fine work and thank us.
Damn this shit! Can't move it an inch!
Pull it.
Good fish and great price.
Beautiful.
Rufy, fresh off the hook.
Oh, sure. What
do we have here?
Anything for the guests to our station.
Bro, please, help me out, will you? I wish we had more visitors like you here. Thank you!
Who's there? Who is he?
Where am I supposed to get bread? They don't even have it at Novopuznetskaya.
Look, you're not from here, so could you help a local man out with a bullet or two? Thank you, bro. Thank you.
So, did you take a look around? I have some business with you. Let's be frank. Seems like you're stuck. Sunken tunnels everywhere, and if you go to Novokuznetskaya, you're as good as dead, probably. Seems like you're out of options. So, here's the deal. You could just stay here with us. You're young, tough, you can handle things, and we'll find you a job in no time. Especially since most of those newcomers here are just human refuse from Novokuznetskaya. Just think about it. You start working with our fishermen, get a bit acquainted with things, then you might actually like it here. We could even find you a nice girl. Well, I won't pressure you. Go get some rest for now, and try to stay out of trouble. The gangsters seem to be jumpy today.
Shit, where the hell are they? You wanna get messed up or what?
You again! Drunk again! I won't solve it! Look at yourself! I don't even recognize you! Go get some sleep! I told you everything is over between us! And don't you dare come back here, you hear?
You! Out!
Sorry,
you
dumb,
what did you say? Get out!
Like we've been here for half an hour.
You freaking don't get it, do you? Do you know who I am? Stick this outside!
Why is that crow talk? No need... What did I say? Out!
All right, all right!
And take your shit with you!
Sure thing.
What's taking you so long?
Come get your nuggets!
Hey! Come take our order! Now!
All right, talk. Quiet. Don't scare the girls. They'll be right here. Two steaks and moonshine! Now!
Get my bro said here. Now!
Alright, alright.
What the fuck?
You're so good. You keep dancing, baby.
What can I do for you, young man? I'm all ears. Don't be shy.
Special menu prices. Huge discounts. Freshest meat around. Come on, come on! Hey!
Shoot straight! Shoot fast! Shoot at our range!
Well, pal, come back anytime.
Real guns for real men. Get your gun here!
I need to get a rope. There, on the dock. What rope? What the fuck? Here, I have this. Boatswain sent me.
Fuck you and your boatswain. I'm telling you, it's closed. There's a meeting with you now.
Later. Come by anytime.
And in the meantime, you'll buy a rush.
I have some really kick-ass guns here. Fresh inventory.
But you still have to do your job.
Visit our shooting range.
What can I say about this kill machine? It's great. Simply great. Great choice, my man! You'll kick ass with that gun. Crooks, killers, bandits, does anyone need a gun? I have all kinds of guns for sale. Get lost!
They're friends with Kiesley.
Are you sure?
Great. I have to serve all his friends for free and still pay him his cut.
Sick and tired of this life. What good is it all? I'd be better off on the farm, feeding the pigs.
All right, we had some fun. Now it's time for work. So, first thing, we pay Kiesley and you hurry to Comrade Corbett. Tell him the virus container's been successfully delivered to Oktyabrskaya, okay?
Hey, pretty boy.
Let's
Why
go.
Are you just standing up?
Hey,
what's wrong with you?
You just don't feel it. Right. You basically signed their death warrant.
Can't wait to touch me, can you, Dragoy? Well, if you want it that bad,
damn, you're looking good.
If you decide to come back, I'm always around.
Hush, baby, hush! What happened?
I lost my teddy bear!
Hush, baby, it's all right! We'll find your teddy bear. Don't cry. Where did you walk to?
My teddy bear! Mom, the teddy bear is back! Where have you been? Were the buns good? Don't leave me again!
Oh, thank you so much! I was at a loss! What should you say? This person helped your teddy bear come home, so what should you say?
Thank you.
Thank you. You're a godsend. Simon brought that teddy bear from the surface. Toys are scarce here, as you know. So he grew really fond of it. How about we go home now?
Can I play here some more?
All right, but not for long. We'll go home soon.
Does anyone need a gun? I have all kinds of guns for sale.
And here are the sticky grenades. Come on, get yourself
nuggets,
some.
Fresh meat,
are limited.
Just minutes ago. Come get your nuggets. Real guns for real men. Get your gun here. Special menu prices. Huge discounts. Precious meat around.
Fresh
shooting
range in the metro! Live target! Huge
fish! Real guns for real men! Get your...
You see that guy in the helmet? He gave us a case last time he was here, and Keithley sent it off to Okyuriskaya. Said he was full of flyers for the working people. Flyers, my ass! That case at the lock.
So, what was in there?
I wish I knew.
How's it going?
What are you taking us for?
So what they do? What could they do? Crawl like that.
Well, once me and the boys were having a drink.
The hell were you looking for?
A few seconds.
Just got the keys here right now. I'll be done with it.
When are we going to start tasting it? I can't wait no more.
You'll have to. It's just started condensing.
You mean?
Have a look. It won't bite. I'm attaching the filter now.
Hell with that! I need a drink!
Wait a minute, nobody opened the package.
Who do you think I am? Huh? Besides, who needs your flyer? Forget them, that Kavarskaya went right back. Ah, factory mix. The real deal. Don't smell the oil.
I heard a freak show came to a chemistry. Is that right?
Yeah. That's true.
Then they have a new freak. How small, black skin, nothing but golden eyes. And that feeling in your belly that if you don't stop looking at it, you will pass out.
Ah, that's the main attraction. Horror of the night or some shit. Small little creature, but when it starts stirring, you can skin crawl.
Okay, so I have some new business for you. I need a key. A lot. Say twice a minute.
Double dead and we're talking.
All right, you got it. But you have to move quick.
Drop your weapon, Dwight. Hands behind your head. Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the Dark One, huh? Well, maybe there is a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late. Yeah, those Dark Ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Korbut had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated, then unleashed on the enemy. Hey, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you're on top. What now? You were looking for the Dark One, right? Well, he is nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom? No!
Shit, he got away. Why did you attack the storage alone? You could have tried to call me. Well, things worked out. But you'll have to get out of here on the double. I know an exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go. Put this on. That's for the gangsters.